Want to enable Microsoft Defender Application Guard? We have you covered. Here are three quick ways you can do it. This is the Windows Club. Microsoft Defender Application Guard prevents potentially risky files from gaining access to trusted system resources. It opens untrusted documents in an isolated environment with hardware virtualization. In the automated mode, as known as Enterprise Management mode, the administrator will define trusted websites. Any document or app originating from the defined domains will open normally on your computer, while files originating from websites outside these defined trusted sites will open in the virtual environment. Here we have shown three quick ways to enable it. Method 1. The easiest way to enable it is from the Windows features. Right-click on the Start button and select Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Click on Turn Windows Features On or Off. Check the Microsoft Defender Application Guard box from the list on the Windows Features screen. Hit the OK button. Restart your PC. Method 2. Another quick way to enable it is using Terminal. Right-click on the Start button and select Terminal. Copy-paste the command given in the description of this video. Press the Enter key to run it. To complete this operation, restart your computer. If you want to disable it the same way, simply change Enable to Disable in the command and run it. Method 3. Another way you can enable it is from the Group Policy Editor. We have shown how to do it in details on our blog, and you can visit it by clicking on the link in the description. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.